Okay, thanks. Here's my question. When it is possible to avoid paying some federal tax, is it morally acceptable to do so due to the U.S. government's paying for abortion and massive squandering of money and so on and so forth? Would it be possible to do that? Now, I'm not speaking of a case where I would refuse to pay all tax and go to jail or anything, but there are ways in which you can avoid income, reporting income, some income. Would that be immoral?
It's a good question, Tom. Off the top of my head, my answer would be, and I hesitate a little bit because I'm not a moral theologian, so I know that there are varying degrees when we're talking about our complicity in sin and things of that nature. But you prefaced your question by asking, by stating these wouldn't be illegal ways. I mean, obviously, again, the tax code is a complex reality. There are lawyers who devote themselves, accountants, to finding ways to help people save money and how they report their taxes. I think as long as that is done, done legally, within the parameters that are legally set out that allow you the various ways that you can report your income and deal with your taxes, where there's no evasion, obviously there's nothing illegal. It's not out of a posture of refusing to cooperate with the laws of the land. All of those kind of caveats in place, I wouldn't see any moral reason why you could not do that. Tom, does
that
help?
No, I'm not speaking. Yes, but I'm not speaking of a situation where you get a lawyer to take care of it. What I'm talking about is taxes where it wouldn't be worth it. Like, let's say I make some money on the side and I'm paid in cash. Well, nobody knows this but me, and I've always reported such things, but I'm beginning to think, well, why should I? They just spend it for...
Oh.
Give it to like when they gave all these billions to Iran. Well, now that was a mistake. That was a squandering of money. And also, they foster abortion and birth control and everything all over the world and try to impose their woke agenda. That's what I'm talking about.
Are you, I don't know. This is a real question, Tom. Are you legal? Is this kind of a money that is legally required to be reported? So even if no one knew about it,
yeah,
would you in fact be breaking the law?
Oh, I think you would be, because you're supposed to report all your income, whether or not it's known or not, it's still income.
Monsignor?
And a lot of people, like tips to waiters and all kinds of stuff, have income that is unknown.
So, I mean, that is a good question.
Jesus,
go ahead, Tom,
says,
please.
To Caesar what is Caesar's, and
right,
to God what is God's. Well, but who's to decide what Caesar is due? I mean,
Caesar.
When Caesar is a
pretty
dick.
Pretty much Caesar yeah, decides that. He's got all the swords. So, but let me let Monsignor answer.
I would say, and I appreciate, Si, the clarification. If you use the image, if you use the example of waiters and waitresses who receive tips in cash, they are obligated by law to report all of that in there. They don't have the latitude to skim a little bit here or there. Now, the difficulty, and I do know a number of people when I was younger who worked in the service industry who did not, is because it's difficult to account for all of that. So in one sense, you can't get caught, and therefore there's no reason to worry about it. But even that phraseology would be incorrect, because you know you're doing something illegal, even though you may not be able to be caught for it. So, and there have been instances, I know, again, from friends of mine who are in the service, where they have been audited precisely for that reason. Not that that should be a reason we would do it. We should obviously pay our tax because we're obligated to be obedient to the laws to the degree that the law is just. And in this instance, it is. We may not like income tax, but it is a way that the government has a way of providing good things as well as, obviously, unfortunately, the evil that it does with that money as well. So I think Si's distinction is a legitimate one, is if you were legally obligated to report it, then you, to the best of your ability, should be reporting.